It's a 1996 XR600R with a White Brothers pipe on it, mostly stock.